I like this recipe because it's a good way to utilize leftover vegetables. You can throw in any other kind of vegetables into the stir fry recipe that you want. I would always use sticky rice or rice that you buy at like an import store from the East because I think that it holds up better and I think it has a better flavor than converted rice.